and we are back. And I did that challenge. Bam! Now let's get the Scooby Gooby token. Yay! It's so crazy! Look, it's my hands on a camera. Now after this boss was another level. Oh no, it's Dennis.
Who are you?
Dennis.
The worst nightmare.
A big pile of broccoli?
Name's Dennis. I was hired to kill you.
A huge pile of broccoli.
But you're talking to two men here.
They're not men. Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll save you.
I'll save your butt.
I was just checking to see if there's any treasures. To do that, just do that. Also, you can do this. You can do that. Which is funny. She's gonna throw stuff at you with toilets. She's gonna throw toilets at you. You have to reflect them back.
Hold still, you big idiot.
Dennis. Wouldn't want to be ya. I'm tired of you. can do right now. So we have the upgrade for Patrick's flop. We can do this. I have to go to the easier level. His name is Dennis, it's kind of hard. I'm gonna pause right now to stack these discs in order. I'm gonna take very long. There. Guys. Also, when you're holding an enemy, it won't expire or something. We missed. We only need to hit about 3 buttons.
Oh God, it's stinking.
How could something be as light as a feather but heavy as a brick? Crap. Ah! Darn it. I never died here. He has like sharp teeth. No, I think we need both upgrades for this. Chuckle Creek Challenge.
God makes things.
Until we get it. Oh, wait a minute, I just realized the time limit.